Greetings to you all. You welcome to the Redeemed Christian Church of God, Rivers Province 5, the News Bits. The 40 days prayer and fasting program declared by the RCCG mission, which commenced on Wednesday, 11 January 2017, ends today with high praise and a special thanksgiving by 5 p.m. at House of Grace. Note that house fellowship will hold in church. The Bible study series, The Victorious Christian Life, will continue every Tuesday after the fasting program. Faith Clinic continues on Thursday by 6 p.m. The pastor in charge of the province is meeting with the choir department today by 1 p.m. in the church auditorium. The Provincial Women's Convention with the theme Make Haste in the King's Service is slated for Wednesday 23rd through Sunday 26 March 2017. Time is 6 p.m. on Thursday and Friday and 10 a.m. on Sunday. Venue, House of Grace. Attendance is mandatory for all married women, elderly and single ladies. Members are encouraged to provide food items, clothes and provisions on or before 11th March 2017 to support the welfare outreach. God bless you as you plan to attend. The annual Province 5 Choir Retreat comes up on Friday, March 10th through Saturday, March 11, 2017. Venue, House of Grace. The Friday retreat is strictly for leaders. Time, 6 p.m. While Saturday is for all choristers within the province. Time is 7 a.m. Zonal pastors are encouraged to release and mobilize all choristers within their zones. The retreat is compulsory for all choristers within the province. Do you have passion for lost souls? Do you wish to know more on how to be an effective soul winner? Then don't miss out on the Provincial Evangelism Department one-day retreat tagged Harvest of Souls. Date, Saturday, 25th of February, 2017. Time, 10 a.m. Venue, House of Grace. Speakers, Pastor Sonny Owogu, Pastor Toby Iweka, and Evangelist Vincent Onoke. Come and be imparted with the Holy Ghost and power. The Province of Grace, Rivers Province 5, will be visiting the LLA prison. Members are encouraged to turn out en masse for this evangelistic outreach. Date is Monday, 13th March 2017. Time is 8:30 a.m. Kickoff venue will be House of Grace. The annual Solemn Assembly holds on 26 February through 2nd March 2017 at the Redemption Camp. Immediately after is the special Holy Ghost service slated for 2nd through 5th March 2017 at the same venue. Redeemer's Business Bureau is now open. This is a forum for business owners and employers to meet with potential employees. To register, log on to www.rccgregion5bureau.org. Next Sunday, 26 February 2017, is the end of the Sunday School Quarter. There will be an interactive session in place of a quiz. Prepare to share on the impact of Sunday School on your life. There will be a meeting of all youth and singles in the province tagged Eagles Assembly. This program is aimed at empowering and harnessing God-given talents in all youths in Rivers Province 5. The program activity is as follows. Friday, 24th February 2017, a night vigil from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. Saturday, 25th February 2017, a dinner and strategy meeting strictly for Zonal Area and Parish Youth Fellowship ESCO members. Venue, Jesus Army Assembly Youth Church, number 13 Nawalu Street off Woji Road. All youths are expected to participate actively in this program. Good Morning Holy Spirit prayers continues through the week. Time, 6 a.m. Endeavor to be a part of it. Believers classes we hold after the sunrise service, while the baptismal classes hold after the celebration service, both at the second floor of the Secretariat building. And that is the News Bits. Thank you for being a part of it.